My name's Emily. I'm the customer care manager at GQ's, and I'm here to talk to you today about the GQ's for Google Workspace add-on, which lets you search for and create tasks from directly within Gmail, Google Calendar, and Google Drive. To use the GQ's for Google Workspace add-on, you'll need to install it from Google Marketplace. If you need help finding it, we've included a link to it in our help documentation. As part of the installation process, you'll need to authorize access and sign into your GQ's account from within the add-on. Once it's installed, it will show up in the add-on panel in Gmail, Google Calendar, and Google Drive, allowing you to create, search for, and modify tasks directly from your Google Workspace. If you already had the GQ's for Gmail add-on installed, there's nothing else you have to do. It will automatically show up in Google Calendar and Google Drive as well. In Gmail, the add-on lets you link or attach emails to new or existing tasks. When you open a new email, the add-on will automatically open to the Create New Task page. The email subject line will populate as the task title, but you can change that at any time. Here, you can also edit the task date by choosing one of the pre-populated options or selecting a custom date from the calendar. The same goes for setting the task time, duration, reminders, tags, notes, and assignments. Everything that you're already able to do in GQ's all from your Gmail inbox. You can attach or link the open email to your task. Attaching will allow others to see a rendered version of the email at the time the task was created. Linking will insert a URL to the email in the notes section of the task. It's only viewable by the task owner, but will update with new messages as they come in on the email thread. If you want to add an email to an existing task, you can do that by searching for the task on the add-on's homepage. When you open the task details from the search results, you can choose to link or attach the current email. Once an email has been associated with a task, rather than showing the Create New Task page, the add-on will show you the full task details and include a link to view the task within GQ's. Once you finish a task, you can mark it complete directly from the add-on. The add-on works on mobile too. When you're reading an email on the Gmail app for iOS or Android, scroll to the bottom to see a list of your add-ons. Tap on GQ's and create a new task or modify an existing task. You can tap the top banner to expand to full screen. Tapping again will return you to the split view. In Google Calendar, the GQ's for Google Workspace add-on lets you view full task details, including tags, repeating information, the number of subtasks, and a link to the task in GQ's. You can also mark the task complete directly from the Google Calendar add-on. The add-on works in the Edit Event view in Google Calendar as well. You can make changes in either place, and it will be updated in real time to Google Calendar and GQ's. With the add-on installed, you can also search for, modify, and create tasks from within Google Drive. Just like in Gmail and Google Calendar, you can input any information about a task from the add-on panel in Google Drive, including setting the specific queue for the task to live in right when you create it. Installing the add-on will also enable attachments within GQ's. After you've installed the add-on, you can create and attach files to tasks in GQ's with the click of a button. Thanks for watching. If you have any questions about how to use the GQs for Google Workspace add-on from within Gmail, Calendar, or Drive, you can always send us a chat from within the app. Have a great rest of your day.